Lugaz or Tony Kangaroo. This is one of our standard brush finish models. This is our patented design. All copper tube, copper neck, copper body, all 9 yards, completely sealed with a nice clear coat. Rich light fretboard. Sky's the limit, endless possibilities, my friend. Sound, that's up to you.
Explain the other one, the big thing.
And then this is a, this is just a standard, they call it a hip shot baby grand style bridge. This one here is a patina model. This I patina with liver of sulfur to make a black, purplish type of cool look to it. This has got the whammy bar. Here's some vintage style Al Nickel pickups. Again, rich light fretboard. Very unique. You can sink your thumb right into the back of the neck to get to those high spots. Really get up there, really comfortable. That is the Tony King guitar.
How many have you made so far?
I've made a few dozen of this style model here.
My thumb goes in the thing, that's so wild. I'm so confused. I love it.
Thank you.